Hey guys, it's Missy Gordon, the Metamystic here. Great to see you today. We're going to get an energy reading moving here. See what's coming through. Already pre-shuffled. Crib. Birth or conception of a child or enterprise. See where this goes. Jug. Lighthearted, carefree time. Things are about to get a whole lot easier. Well, should I say easier? I mean, is it easy to care for a baby or a business? I mean, an enterprise, that's even bigger, I would say, than just a business. An enterprise, that to me is more like corporation. That's more, yeah. This is something big here that you're doing. And you're going to feel... This reminds me of the Ace of Cups. You're going to feel so happy. And it might... Lighthearted, carefree time. You're entering a more lighthearted, a more carefree time. I'm also seeing the Three of Cups. Where there's going to be communal joy. Community around you that is... celebrating with you as well. It's kind of like, you know, when the whole family and friends or whoever come into the hospital room when you first have a new baby and welcome the baby into the world and everybody's celebrating it. This could be the same thing with like a business, like people are having a party to celebrate you, everybody's taking you out for drinks or whatever. I don't drink, but I know people drink, so... 6 years sober, baby. Lighthearted, carefree time. Things are changing here. Because at the bottom of the deck, we have Vulture. Depression, anxiety, worry that someone is against you. And in my reading right before this on my animal spirit message, we had the Panther at the bottom of the deck. This is a similar vibe. You've been through some darkness here. You've been through a dark night of the soul, depression, anxiety, picking at the carcass. Somebody is picking at your carcass, for lack of a more eloquent way to say what I'm feeling. That's very macabre. So anyways, you're coming out of that time into a more lighthearted, carefree time. Not that you don't care. But it's just going to be a lot happy. And there's a lot of celebration coming in here. So congratulations. You really made it through something here. And I'm proud of you. So much love from Missy Gordon the Metamystic here. Remember to check out my other readings. And also I'm doing a full moon in Aries reading today. So I'd love for you guys to check that out as well. It's on my YouTube channel at the Metamystic. Until next time, take care.